Dawood Ibrahim's close aide, Tariq Parveen, was arrested by anti-extortion cell of Thane police. The accused, Tariq Parveen, was wanted in a 20-year-old double murder case. But what is more shocking is that in all these years, he was spotted with many prominent politicians in various pictures.
The one common face in all these pictures is of Tariq Parveen. Dawood Ibrahim's close aide, accused of a double murder, absconding according to the police. On Friday, Tariq Parveen was arrested by anti-extortion cell of Thane police.
Total 6 aaropi hote, 5 aaropi tevach Mumbra police chenni atak kele hote, tyatla ek aaropi ahe jyacha naav ahe Tariq Abdul Karim Parveen. Ha aaropi tya gunhyamadhe wanted hota, absconded aaropi hota, tyala crime branch ni atak keleli ahe.
After this arrest, the pictures of Tariq Parveen with politicians like Abu Azmi and Akhilesh Yadav of Samajwadi Party, Waris Pathan of AIMIM and Atul Shah of BJP surfaced. Some of these pictures are as recent as last week. Now this is what these politicians has to say about their links with the wanted criminal.
वो भी आके फोटो निकाला, पर इससे ज्यादा हमको क्या पता हो, वांटेड था नहीं था कुछ पता नहीं, मगर मेरी जानकारी के मुताबिक तो मैं तो उसको देखता था यहाँ वहाँ घूमते हुए.
I don't even know who is he. This photo has got a lot of people in that, and the man you are referring, I'm not even aware.
Despite his wanted status according to the police, the close aide of Dawood Ibrahim, Tariq Parveen, was not just clicked with these prominent politicians, but he was also living right next to the headquarters of Mumbai crime branch for all these years. Now experts are looking at it as a huge failure of Mumbai police intelligence system. This is Santhya reporting for Mirror Now.